Woo, and we are out today. Man, it is cold. So this video has been delayed just due to the weather, because, I mean, it's not supposed to be raining for another 7 days, so a week, but it's just been really, really cold out here, dude. But yeah, so I have Aaron from the Go-Kart Boy YouTube channel right in front of me on his go-kart, obviously. I mean, it used to be a BMW go-kart until it's not. But today we're out riding on the streets. Today's just gonna be a random video, but we are actually headed to Hyper Rides. Gonna go check out their Surrons and stuff. Oh, nice Porsche. 911 Carrera T. Oh, dude, that's sick. What the? Oh, look. It's the lights for the razors. The cycle beam. Oh, bro, it's the romance. I've never seen these in person. The E-Ride.
Big bikes.
They've got an Altus Sigma, bro. The 98 volt. This is the powerful, most powerful dirt bike. Look at these motorcycle brakes, bro. Look at those. That's crazy. The Altus Sigma. That is actually, they got the purple Surron, dude.
It's literally the same exact one I told a kid in my neighborhood.
Dude, this is sick right here.
I know.
And then the Surron right there. These are probably like used or something, bro. Yeah. Look at the carbon.
If it's used, it might be perfect.
Bro, I've never seen an Ultra B in real life. It's crazy.
Small one.
Oh, the Mini Roar. No way. So that's what the 48
looks like?
Literally
the size of my razor.
Dude, but that's actually so cool. I want one of these so bad. Altus Sigma, 65 miles an hour.
Surron Stealth 5? What the heck is that?
Bro, I've never seen a stock Surron with a light bar.
Oh, there's throttle.
No assembly.
The 4500 is huge, bro.
I know, bruh. 5500 on the dot, like that. Were not on the dot, but with tax and stuff. Let's see the. Oh, this is the Pro S. This ain't Aaron. This ain't the SS.
What?
This ain't the SS. This is Pro. This is Pro S. I've never actually seen a just regular S.
Let's go look at the Mini. I want to see those.
Wait, how much? Bro, $3,000. That's actually super cheap.
Sorry.
You're good. Bro, imagine an e-bike like this. This is actually kind of cool, though. It's like literally...
It's
dude, this
mix.
Is...
It looks like a gas one. Let's
this see. Is for the actual road, though. That's the thing. Just look. Like, emergency.
Yeah.
Like, turn signals. Bro, this is meant for the road. I've never seen
anything
like this. Bro, they even got the GTs.
Look how beefy this scooter is.
Bro, didn't Sur-Razor do a video on the Roadrunner? Remember?
Oh yeah, he did.
Bro, what is this kind of scooter? Has zoom brakes? Actually,
actually feels pretty good.
Those brakes are nice. I actually want to see the... So, this is... Ooh, Pro SS. Wait, carbon? This is the SS right here, the 2. Oh, dude, that throw feels so good. Wait, so, oh, sorry. Honestly, I feel like the SS throttle is more restrained. Oh, the wireless air pump? I have one of these at from Costco.
I actually want
to get
one of these, like
just
like a case.
Yeah.
It's pretty useful.
Cause it's also touch, so. And the phone mount. Bro, actually this.
Look, this used one.
I know, bro, but the Surron is clean.
I think this is the same one from that kid.
From what kid?
From from the kid who lives in my neighborhood with purple Surron. Literally, it looks exactly the same.
And we are back from the Hyper Eyes now. Next destination. Oh, bro. Yeah, see, that's why you don't bring low go-karts here. Technically, Aaron, I am helping him build a Razor. But I still can't believe that they had the Alta Sigma in there, dude. That's a kind of crazy bike that I didn't expect to ever see. Just some of those bikes I've never saw in my life. And it's just really cool to actually, like, I've never seen the S, the Pro S. I've never seen Yeah. And then here, let me just get over these bumps. But yeah, so I've never seen the Pro S. I've seen a SS, but right here. Oh, okay. Bruh. And then I've never seen the Alta Sigma or the Roar Mantis or the X, and I've never seen the regular Roar Mantis, the Mini 48. And technically, the ETM ETR is beating the Roar Mantis Mini because it's a 72-volt, it goes faster, it wheelies better, the frame style is better, and it looks like a mini Stark Bard. If you guys, I mean, some of my watchers, you might not know a lot about e-bikes, but some people do. Just seeing those bikes in person makes me wish I had them, because this bike right here, so for $1,500, I built a RSF, and I'm 14 years old, so I'm kind of building towards a Surron. But this thing is $1,100, and turns out that I possibly might be selling it for $900, which honestly, I can give a backstory on if I got ripped off or not with this, but because I traded the RSF for this. But honestly, this is slower but has more range, which honestly, the RSF is not bad because I don't go 40 miles. I don't ride 40 miles. What?
Something definitely wrong with my go-kart. Did you see that? It just started breaking in the middle. It's so annoying. It's gonna be so hard to ride.
Yeah. But yeah, so pretty much I don't know if I got ripped off with this bike or not. Write in the comments if you think so. Okay, I guess before in and out, we are going on the zip line. Oh shit. The grass is so wet. Oh shoot, I should have not done that. I regret that. I totally regret that. Aaron, I regret driving through that water. Look at the Mac Fox now, bruh. I literally only tried that zipline once ever since we moved here. Yo. Go. Whee! Hand drag. Bro, I totally was wheeling the zipline. Look, I'm gonna wheelie it. Woo. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I should have done that hand drag. My hands are dirty now. The upside about trading for this bike is that it came with rear Shimano hydraulic brakes. Just one thing is that this front brake kind of jams a little sometimes, once in a while. I mean, it's fine right now. Here we go, crossing the street. The only thing that sucks about this, so kids can wheelie, but you gotta wheelie it with the bike and knowing how to use the assist. You can't wheelie this thing if you're my shortness. Like, I'm like 5'10"-ish, maybe even more, and like, I'm about 5'10", and I can touch my toes on this bike. 3, 2, 1. Put There we go. After like 10 minutes in and out.
Why did I take a massive bite out of that pepper at the very end?
Pretty much the only thing we had at In-N-Out was two water cups and a jalapeno.
Buy me something.
Wait, what?
I should go into a drive-thru and ask someone to buy me.
Bruh. Imagine they actually do though. Next destination, Target.
Punching bags.
Wee. Okay, let's go.
There's a shortcut.
Wee. Oh shoot.
Okay, cook. Good man. Let's go. I cooked you.
After a good Target run. Here we are, back outside, and...
Sheesh, I'm only 4 bars.
After a long day of riding, go-kart's not even at half percentage. So that's really good, because sometimes the go-kart literally gets to like 20% after a good day of riding, but I feel like we've been more like... inside than outside, so okay, let's continue on. I think the video is gonna end soon, so
those gummy worms taste so good.
I know,
right after you're like starving.
Wait, let me stop and put my goggles back on. Let's just go along the road or through the parking lot. Let's just go through the parking lot.
Well, I was so after you left me, I was just standing outside in the rain for like 10 minutes with no sweater on.
Bruh. I think we might have found a great drag strip. Dude, how long does this go for? Oh man, this is such a good drag strip. We're right next to the freeway.
Perfect, just like that. What's it called, Nugget?
Okay, but this is longer than Nugget and it's a little bit more flat. Okay, let's race.
3, 2, 1, go.
Obviously he's gonna pull ahead, bro. Pedal, pedal, pedal. Okay, before we crash. Yo, behind Pesmar, let's keep on going. Oh my gosh, this is one long drag strip to drive on. Going full speed. Here we go. Krispy Kreme drive thru, here we come. Bruh, I was just imagining like us just driving, still doing our drag race like through the drive. Just we pass the window. Bruh.
2, 1.
Okay, we're racing. Bruh, obviously he's gonna pull ahead. Let's go! But yeah, so the video is gonna end right here. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one.